My name's James. I'm part of the team here at Experience Barnsley Museum. Since we closed in the spring, we've been busily preparing for our reopening, which we're now all delighted to invite you to. You may notice a few changes, but these are only here to keep us all safe. Our shop will be open to contactless payments, and clear signs throughout will help us get around safely and with ease. We will ask that you wear a face covering if you can, and we all will too. If you do have an exemption, we have lanyards available for you to wear, which will explain this. We also have plenty of hygiene stations placed throughout, should you need to sanitise your hands.
Hey up, my name's Stephen, and I'm one of the curators at Barnsley Museums. The last lockdown has been really tough, and Experience Barnsley Museum has been in hibernation. We've been busy working behind the scenes, redisplaying the museum, ready in excitement for when we open once more. We've collected thousands of amazing objects from the people of Barnsley over the last few years. We have now brought many of these objects up into the museum. We've invested in new sustainable LED lighting. We've made our displays and labels clearer and more accessible. Our new museum displays are curated by some of the major social history themes in the borough. We have industrious and inventive Barnsley with inventions like the Brammer Unpickable Lock and Jackson's M&S Caterpillar Cake. We have cultural Barnsley with a new collection based on Kez and more Charlie Williams objects on display. We have sporty Barnsley with stories of ping pong diplomacy in China to racing pigeons in Carlton. We have a fascinating section called Barnsley and the World, telling the epic story of people coming and going from an Edwardian pocket watch brought back on a great liner from New York to an El Salvadorian hat worn by Anna in our Destination Barnsley Festival. This museum is your memory box, and we can't wait to welcome you back. Stay safe and see you soon.